day feel like it's Christmas. Every day that I'm with you.
Guys! I feel like they haven't seen you in a long time. They haven't seen you guys.
I got my braces off.
You got your braces off?
Yeah.
Teeth reveal.
I'm not revealing.
Vlogmas day 13, Kayla, teeth reveal.
I am not doing a face reveal.
Today is Christmas character day. So, Jabin's a candy cane. Look at the splint. Wow, so cool. I'm so proud of myself.
We made it to Thanksgiving. Next up is Christmas. He should be thankful because he's all my work. I'm actually just kidding. I'm scared of coming.
Yeah, I'm like so behind it. I didn't even post Vlogmas day 11 yet.
I didn't know my hair was that bad. Anyways,
Vlogmas. Ice cream.
Support Health Cares and Science Christmas Grounds for $4.
I want to do nursing next year, but I can't do nursing. They have ROTC.
It's actually smaller than I thought.
It's smaller?
Yeah.
No, because it's like it's a statue. They make it look so big in photos, but it's actually not that.
Is this for your whole class?
Yeah, we had a potluck yesterday.
What are you dressed today, Maya?
Oh, you know.
Pink, red, nose, beard.
Yeah, for sure.
Magia. Is that the Grim Reaper?
Bitch. That's not very Halloween of you. Oh.
That's not very Christmas.
Hey everyone, it's currently 6th period, and I just had the idea to turn this video. Shoot, yeah. I'm turning this video into a what I eat in a day because I don't think I had a lot of content today.
Do you want milk?
Oh, yeah. So I showed you guys that I ate what I vlogged today. That's what I ate. So I only had ice cream this morning. That was like it. So technically, this is a realistic what I eat in a day. Because I always see like people do these kind of videos. But then I'm always like, I can't even do that video because I don't eat normal, you know? So I legit ate. First thing I ate today was the ice cream. And it's 10 a.m. Yeah. I ate ice cream at 10 a.m. Now I'm eating Cinnamon Toast Crunch with milk. Thanks to Carla for getting it for me. So Cinnamon Toast Crunch at 10:30 a.m. And now I'm gonna go finish editing day 11 because I'm like 2 days behind my Vlogmas schedule.
Guys, I'm here to get a to-go plate. I actually just woke up from a nap. I slept in the nurse's office because the nurse isn't here today, so we didn't really have to do anything. So I just slept. My hair looks kind of funky.
Hi guys, I got my lunch. I'm so tired. It's mashed potatoes, bread, and an apple. Like, it came with a candy cane.
This is best of the FBI.
Oh, then that's fine.
Round two. Hey, guys.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh.
Hi, hello.
Hey.
Say Vlogmas day 13.
This is the only vlog number two for me.
No, but say day 13, though.
Day 13.
No, say Vlogmas day 13. Again.
What? Say what again?
Again. Vlogmas day 13.
What? Vlogmas?
Yeah.
What does that mean? What miss?
Just say it.
Vlogmas. Day 13.
We were in the office talking to our admin while we were eating, and we were discussing our Shrek stuff. But then they started talking about other stuff.
Stop causing trouble.
No, he's just eating. We're in the waiting area, I guess, in the office, and he's eating.
The salad is so.
It's so
weird. But it's good.
But after this, we're going home, and that's the end of this video because that is all that I ate today. What I eat in a day, except I don't eat at all.
Bruh.
Oh, maybe I'll do, okay, if this video is a flop, I'm sorry, I'm still gonna post it, but I'll just do another what I eat in a day or over the break when I'm off island.
Exactly.
Because if I go to Philippines, there's always gonna be something to eat.
Yeah.
So then I'll just redo this video.
Day in the life of a Vlogmas girl in the Philippines, girl.